Over here, sweep it over here. To the door. Come on, this way. Push it towards me. Hey, tracker girl. Your dad's bringing Olive back. He catched her.
Thank you, Mudu. Stand there, young lady. Do you really think you get away with it? Now stop that crying. You see what Miss Doyle has here? Olive, look at me. You see this here? The scissors? Look at them, Olive.
Did she run away home?
Look at them.
She ran away to see her boyfriend.
I thought about this beforehand. Come on. See if those boys at New North you find yourself attracted now, right? Here you go.
Through here. Usual story. Off to see a boyfriend at New Norcia. The tracker brought her back.
Ah, yes, Mudu. Mr. Neal tells me that your probation period is up and that you wish to return to the Kimberleys, is that right?
Of course, your daughter is here, isn't she?
There would be no question of her going. She would have to stay here and continue her training.
I think for the time being, it would be best for all concerned if you were to remain here, Mudu. I'd be prepared to consider your case in a year or so, but until then,